493rd Fighter Squadron at Royal Air Force Lakenheath, England, participated in an exercise known as Gold Surge, which demonstrates the capability to rapidly generate sorties by hot pit refueling in a simulated combat scenario. In a large undertaking by the 748th Aircraft Maintenance Squadron, the airmen worked around the clock to keep jets in working order and in the air. The scenario requires the jets to land, taxi to the hot pit, refuel, and receive maintenance while the jet is still running, then launch as soon as possible. The 493rd Fighter Squadron Commander, Lieutenant Colonel Mark Perry, stated, 230 sorties are normally generated per month. In this exercise, the Grim Reapers generated 216 in only 4 days, 100% of its target. At the end of the day, Gold Surge was a complete success. Reporting from RAF Lakenheath, England, Senior Airman Gaspar Cortez.